coconut. I'm coconut. I am in the Ericaceae palm family. Mine is a large tree and I'm monocot. The flesh of coconut is white. Me can be eaten raw or by cooking. Adds in food items for flavor. You will largely see me in India, Bangladesh and Sri Lanka. Hey, me going. Bye. Blackberry. Me known as blackberry and belong to Rosaceae family. I have been seen in 375 species. I grow all over the temperate northern hemisphere and South America. Generally, I grow up to 3 meter in height. I am able to tolerate poor soil very well. And I will grow fast, taking over uncultivated spot very fast. However, I am very sweet myself. Blueberry. I am a very small fruit. I grow on shrubs. There are many types of blueberries in North America and Eastern Asia. I have a sweet taste, but with a little acidic hint. I am good for making jelly and jam and many other food items. Honeydew. Well, friends, I am honeydew. Some insects sting me. Then the nectar in my flows out. The insects enjoy it. That honeydew that drops from the insects and makes a sticky layer on me. Honeydew is collected by some insects and some wasps. Well, how is my story, friends? Did you like me? If so, catch holding me and enjoy. Hurry up. Avocado. I'm an avocado fruit. The flesh of mine is too tasty and it is in green color. I hail from Central America and Mexico. I have much more fat than most of other fruits. It is not harmful to health. I have the vitamins as B, E and K and lot of potassium in me. I am poisonous to some animals. However, kiwi fruit. I am a kiwi fruit. I am in an oval shape. Inside me, there are small black seeds that are edible, but they are usually removed. My native place is South China. There are lots of vitamins and minerals in me, which are equivalent amount of an orange either. Grapes. Hi friends, I am grape. I am popular all over the world. Most prophets came in this world, liked me and praised me. I was then the essential part of their diet. Do you know, I am not only a memorable fruit that has become the part of history, but still a welcoming fruit anywhere in the world. You know? Papaya. I am papaya. You will see me in homesteads and kitchen gardens. My mother tree is weak and fragile, but it gives you a lot of fruit. The stem that doesn't matter, but the reproductive skill. You know, you don't forget the ancestors' words. Me as a proper remedy for several diseases related to stomach and intestine. Now and then, I have been known as the papa of all other fruits. That is how I am still called papaya. Are you happy with my words? Goodbye then. Pineapple. Well, I am pineapple. Once upon a time, I was paired as a wild fruit. But today, I am everyone's favorite fruit. My mother plant has got full of thorns. It is given by nature as a protective circle. I am consumed as pieces and juices. I am enjoyed by mixing with other foodstuff, preparing never eatables. Hi, as I have been saying, are you tempted? Thank you, friends. Banana. am banana. Much nutrients and medicinal qualities are contained in me. I am consumed as separately and mixed food products as well. The best kinds of chips make from me. Mainly I am cultivated in Asian countries. Like other plantain classes, so many tiny plants grow from us. Once you plant me, we still spread all over the area and we give you benefits. It's all right. Bye friends. Watermelon. I am a watermelon. I am contained much water components and glucose. I am a grand fruit. As I have been little fat, you can share me among a large number of men by cutting into pieces. To quench your tasty and to subside fatigue, I must have been enough myself. You know, after finished eating me, don't throw me anywhere to the homestead. I am favorite one for birds and cattle. I grow in the field and grows. Water and sunlight are necessary to my grow. Then we will have more talk anytime later. My master has come to get off me from the tree. Well, goodbye friends. Tomatillo. Hi, I'm a tomatillo. I am small spherical green or purple green fruit. I'm originated in Mexico. Tomatillo are frequently eaten fried, boiled, steamed. Bay leaves are also used as medicine. Chiote. Chiote. Hi, I'm native of Mexico. I am eaten both in cooked forms and by adding in lemon juices. I have a good source of amino acid and vitamin C. That's all for now. Bye friends. Akki. Hi, I'm Akki. My tree grows about 10 meters tall. My flowers are fragrant. They have 5 petals. Jambul. I am afraid whether you friends know me. Me a jambul fruit. Hey, mine is a flowering plant. You will see me in India, Indonesia, South Asia, Myanmar, Afghanistan and Florida. My fruits resemble a large berry. When I appear is green and pink when I matures and shining crimson black when fully ripe. Goodbye friends. Tinda. Hi, I'm Tinda. I have got some other names as Indian round gourd, apple gourd or Indian baby pumpkin. I begin to bear fruits in 70 days after planting. Hey, are you happy kids? Alright, see you later. Bye. Noni. Hi, I'm the noni fruit. Noni is only called in Hawaii. My fruit is actually in the coffee family. Hi, thanks all. Horned melon. I am horned melon. I am a particular fruit. I am used as decoration for food. I have a yellow-orange color. My taste has been compared to a combination of cucumber. Bye friends. Buddha's hand fruit. Buddha's hand fruit. Hi, I am very fragrant fruit. People use me to perfume rooms and clothing. People use me as a religious offering in Buddhist temples. That is how I got this name. Okay, bye friends. Sweet dumpling fruit. Sweet dumpling fruit. Hi, I am a very sweet fruit. I am known as a winter squash. Maybe cooked whole or split lengthwise, removing seeds. Those people eat me. Bye bye. Yellow crookneck. Hi, I'm yellow crookneck fruit. I am a squash fruit. My mother plants are bushy. I am often used as summer squash. I include in the species of pumpkins. Okay, bye friends. Acorn squash. Hi, I'm the acorn squash fruit. I'm also called pepper squash. I have sweet yellow-orange flesh. The seeds of the squash are also eaten. Monstereo. Hi, I'm Monstereo fruit. I am a sweet fruit. My other names are Mexican breadfruit and Swiss cheese plant. I am used to prepare fruit salad. Due to my monster size, I got the name Monstereo. My native land is Mexico. Cashew nut. Hi, I'm cashew nut. It adds in food items as a garnish. I'm native to Brazil. Portuguese took cashew plants to Goa, India. From there, it spread throughout Southeast Asia. Cactus peel. Hi, I'm cactus peel. Sometimes I am called prickly peel or Indian fig. I am extremely popular in Mexico. You can peel and eat me. I am served in fruit salads. I'm an unique dessert, you know? Jujube. Hi friends, I am Jujube. My scientific name is Sisyphus Mauritiana. Among you, I am not much known. But most often, I am found in Southeast Asia. I am known in India and other somewhere also. Then, happy to see you. Thank you, everybody. Kumquat. Kumquat. Hi, I am a small fruit similar to the citrus. My tree grows from 2.5 to 4.5 meter tall. I have dense branches with small thorns. My leaves are dark and flowers are pure white. I come from China. It's okay. Bye. Lemon. Lemon. Hi. I am a oval-shaped yellow fruit. The fruit is used for cooking juice. I taste sour and add in food for better taste. Bye-bye. Lime. Hi, I'm a citrus fruit. A lot of vitamin C contains in me. Limes are small, round and bright green. I'm used for cooking and for drinks. Lime oils are often used in perfumes and in cleaning materials. Locust. Hi, you can see me in yellow or orange color. I contain large brown seed. People eat me with the skin or peeling the fruit. Lychee. Hi, I'm from southern China. My name is Lychee. The inside of me is a clear pinkish white color. The outside of the fruit is a hard, spiky shell. My seed is brown and very hard. The seeds are poisonous and should not be eaten. I have a sweet taste. Dragon fruit. I'm dragon fruit. As my name indicates, I'm not a monster. Not too afraid of me. I'm a favorite fruit in Central America and South America, particularly for the people from Asia. I have got an Indian shape and color. Also, I have a light, sweet taste. On my fruit tree could be seen a lot of flowers. In addition to being tasty, a lot of water and minerals contain in me. There are different nutritional ingredients in me. So, aren't I much rewarding? Bye friends, see you! Durian. I am durian. Friends, I have hard shell with sharp thorns. I have an Indian smell, you know? Some people like my flavor, especially in Southeast Asia, where people name me King of Fruits. Some people do not like my smell. There are many different kinds of durian. However, now this durian may go. Wish you all the best, friends. Feijoa. I am Feijoa, the pineapple guava. Also, somebody calls me Guastin, but I don't mind it. Even not so, What is in a name? My fiddle plant could be seen as shrub or a small tree. They grow 1 meter to 7 meter height. I come from the highlands of southern Brazil, parts of Colombia, Uruguay, Paraguay, and northern Argentina. I'm also grown throughout Azerbaijan, Georgia, and New Zealand. That's all. Bye, friends. Fig. I'm Fig. I hope you have known me well. I'm a fruit with soft, sweet skin. My skin is thin and there are full of seeds in me. I am grown in 850 species. The fruits can be eaten when ripe and when dried. Figs grow warm climates. Sometimes figs are made into jam. Have you become happy on hearing my feature? Yes. Let me go then. Bye. Grapefruit. I'm a grapefruit. I'm a citrus fruit. Grows in a subtropical place. I'm bigger than an orange and is often more sour. But many types of grapefruits have other flavors. My tree is 5 to 6 meters tall with dark green leaves. You will see me in different colors, generally in red, white and pink colors. Then see you later. Thank you, friends. Mangosteen. Hi, Indonesia believed to be my origin land. I am known as the purple mangosteen in some work. Mine is an evergreen tree. My tree grows 6 to 25 meter. My fruit is sweet and tangy juicy. Bye, friends. Olive. Hi, I'm Olive. I grow in the eastern Mediterranean basins. Olive fruits is short and square. My tree grows 8 to 15 meters tall. I have silvery green leaves. I have also small white feathery flower. I am a well-known fruit. You know? Thank you.